Welcome aboard. You just entered your trip to Waveland. On the way, you will experience the finest of electronic dance music. Brought to you by Fatwave. From the latest hype to new discovery, this is Waveland Radio.
Hey, what's up? We are Fatwave and you're listening to Waveland Radio, episode number 8. This month we have tracks by Sebastian Ingrosso, Swanky Tunes, Jordan J, and many more. To kick this show off, we have a new track by Osrin named Fire, which was released on Faded Records. Let's make it burn.
Inspired. On the run, on the run. best to please you. So we had it understood.
We'll be right back.
this was a beautiful track from Swanky Tunes and Going Deeper called Drowning. Coming up next is the Mark Villa remix of the track Need a New Soul. This guy is a big upcoming talent and already got his first releases on Mixmash Records. We are sure he will have a bright future and couldn't resist to support his latest release.
Yeah.
just heard the ear catcher of the month. The track Lion by Divaro and Unleaded has so much good vibes and a catchy melody which we really enjoy. Up next, we have a special gift for you guys. We just recently finished a remix for Galvanize and Joe Cohen and managed to bring this one out for free on Big Fish Recordings. Make sure to be the first one to hit that free download button.
Thank you.
That was Jordan Jay, who made it again on our show with his latest banger, No Strangers. Now it's time to get a little bit more funky. This is a track of the month and it's produced by Farooq Sabanchi and Funk Machine. Ain't nothing but a good old house party. We'll be right back.
time player, and it goes like this.
Build a fire inside. Build the fire.
This track is massively on fire. It definitely had to be the creative bump for this month. And it completely crushed everything. Now it's time to pick up the mess, put out the blaze and chill out. Our last track is Escape in a remix produced by Kayulo. We are happy to see you next time, but until then, remember to never leave before the captain or you won't be in the aftermovie.